decided to leave Taipei. Now lives in Chawa County, playing with the Dreamers.
Dreamers in the running again. Mayo, nice quick hands. Liam McMorrow, and one. Charles Garcia on the break there.
Yeah, good hands first by OJ Mayo, but McMorrow, you gotta.
They're gonna get another shot out of Marcus Keane, driving circus shot, and again another offensive board by McMorrow. Power move into OJ Mayo, crosses. Stolen, and again the Dreamers come the other way. Marcus Keane finds his way, just picks up.
You know, last game the Fubon team had 33 bench points, and they really have guys who can come off and play at a high level.
Jed Trango throwing it up to McMorrow. That's a good way to get buckets for the Dreamers. On this end though, some momentum going their way, and this might add up more. Nice pass. Joseph in with a floater. Going down, pushes the ball out quickly.
By him, and it looks like everyone's smiling and okay on the sidelines as we see the replay of McMorrow from the feed from Marcus Keane.
Three for the three. And Lee McMorrow with a putback and another foul called down low.